Jason's Texas Adventures, and I'm on Texas 17 just outside of Fort Davis, and I'm headed for Wild Rose Pass. So kick back, relax, and enjoy this scenic drive through the Davis Mountains of West Texas. Here we go.
Thank you.
Wild Rose Pass. In early days, the Indian Trail through these mountains followed the gorge below, known as Limpia Canyon. To avoid the floods, travelers over the San Antonio El Paso Road, immigrants, U.S. troops, and supply trains and the mail chose this higher pass, famed for its wealth of wild roses. Check out the view. It's absolutely beautiful here. This is what the pioneers and the Native Americans saw long ago. Wild Rose Pass, a cool stop in the Davis Mountains of West Texas.